here on Action, we'll show you what happens when one of the biggest groups in the world arrives at an airport.